now consider the case related to long-lasting goods or B2B transactions. Two scenarios may occur if some products are not available. The order may be either deleted or postponed by the customer. If the order is deleted, the stockout cost is related to the lost sales. More specifically, there is an immediate loss due to the current lost sale and a potential future loss since the customer can prefer other suppliers in the future. If the order is postponed, the stockout cost can be related to additional costs related by different activities done by the supplier. For example, they can be related to the time the supplier spent to manage the customer, for example, to find an agreement, can be related to additional documents to be prepared, and to additional operational activities to be performed if the missing items are sent in a separate shipping. And then can also be related to discounts requested by the customers. Let's see a numerical example referred to the B2B transactions. We consider a company that on average receives 20,000 orders per year, and the average value of an order is equal to 4,000 euros. The order fill rate is equal to 75%. The possible events following a stockout with the relative probability and the corresponding expected loss expressed as a percentage of the average order value are the ones reported in the table. For example, the probability that the customer asks for an immediate discount is equal to 20%, and the expected loss is equal to the 2% of the value of the order. We want to assess the annual costs related to stockouts. First of all, we have to compute the expected cost related to a single stockout. This is found by multiplying for each behavior, I, the probability of occurrence and the expected loss. So, we have to sum for all the behaviors, which are 6, the probability of occurrence per the percentage expected loss per the average order value. So we have to consider 0.6 multiplied by 0.008 multiplied by 4,000 euros per order, plus we have to consider all the possible events, and the last one being the customer loss, which has a probability of 0.02 and the expected loss of 200% of 4,000 euros per order. So the unit cost of stockout is equal to 420 euros per order. The annual cost of stockouts is found by multiplying the unit cost and the expected number of stockouts in a year. So the expected number of annual stockouts is found as the product between the overall number of annual orders and the percentage of orders not fulfilled from stockout. So the number of stockouts is equal to the number of orders multiplied by 1 minus the order fill rate, which is equal to 20,000 orders per year multiplied by 1 minus 0.75, which is equal to 5,000 orders per year. Therefore, the annual cost of stockouts results to be equal to the unit cost of stockouts, 420 euros per order, multiplied by the number of stockouts, which is equal to 5,000 orders per year, which is equal to 2.1 million euros. In this lecture, we have analyzed in detail the costs related to the stockouts. Two main cases have been studied, that is the case of the fast-moving consumer goods and the case of long-lasting goods and B2B transactions.